Lysandra's pendant.
I have more to say, but not now.
Find you! Keep coming!
Is worth the reward, do you think? Hard not to take Valhalla up on some help. Even if it's just for this attempt.
Watch out!
Come this far. Anything we need this moment. Incoming! Above you! Take it off, man! You've got it! Valhalla's got a bounty on that one. Way up now. Ready?
Ha!
Played by Sandra. You said she saw possibilities in you that you didn't.
She suggested I did not have to be who I had chosen to be. That the carnage and suffering on those my army conquered was a choice. That there was another way. I refused to see it then, thinking it was my duty to annihilate all that stood in the way of the Spartan Empire. I believed keeping those alive simply invited potential uprisings later, that enemies could never be turned to friends. I was wrong.
Meet once more, Coast of Sparta.
Valhalla wanted them dead. Dead, you've made them.
Another weapon, idiot! Incoming, back here! It's high time to parley with Valhalla about improving conditions for us inside. We can afford it.
Sir.
We did more things and more things to do. Check.
It'll all be worth it in the end, General.
No shame in making things a wee bit easier if you can. Lysandra's pendant again. I suspect your story isn't complete.
Yes.
I know. Later. Could use some limited time assistance, couldn't we?
On the left.
Oh, that's a rough one.
Leave your targets on the battlefield there.
Yeah!
right then. Time to ascend to the next area, if you're ready. Lysandra was clearly important to you. How did you say your feelings for her were complicated?
Because she was a good wife, and I was not a good husband. I refused to listen, to heed her advice. I commanded armies, had responsibilities to them I thought greater than those to her. But that was hubris, an ambition. The truth is, it never even crossed my mind to consider her advice or needs. So, when I think of her, I can only see my failures. She deserved better from me. That was long before my oath to Ares led to...
all that was to follow. I understand, brother. Decision-making practice. Always helpful.
Helios has returned.
Thank you. Geddon's been gone. Aren't you swell?
Decisions, decisions.
ready?
Fight's tougher after all.
Congratulations and everything. Boy, you must feel pride. Real self-importance. You killed them all. Might want to pick up the pace, unless you want everything to get more difficult. Always looking for an edge. Is this a game to you?
Kratos, you made it back. Good.
Remember.
What I ask you to remember is what was left behind. Complete the story, Kratos.
Don't get distracted. Defend yourself. Don't get distracted. Deftly done, Kratos. Boom, Hookson. Focus, Kratos.
By this point, you've certainly earned your pick of self-improvements. Shall we make a bargain?
Your focus is paying off.
Air.
Use this. Your ability to adapt is becoming your greatest weapon. I'll tell you the next part of my story now, if you'll listen.
Fresh rewards with a side of new opportunities.
Go ahead.
Last thing I told you was that I'd become an apprentice to a mage healer of renown. I learned much from her. Not just about the healing arts, but about how to live a complete life. A whole life. True to yourself. She was like a mother to me. Which made it all the more painful when she too fell ill. It was the same illness that had taken my father. But this time would be different. It was my chance to apply everything she taught me to try and save her. Anyway, I think that's a good place to pause my story.
You've been busy.
Shield Maiden.
Excellent. Perseverance is your ally, General. Shall I continue my story?
Go ahead.
Sigrun, mightiest of the Valkyries, saw me in action and thought I had potential. Wanted to train me in the ways of the Sisterhood. But I wasn't so sure. A knack for violence is one thing, but serving a higher cause. Taking on the responsibility of choosing the slain, me, Gunnar of Blackheart Alley? For once, I hesitated. Couldn't make myself believe it. But Sigrun told me to put everything out of my mind but the work. Mastering each new skill. Discovering what I was truly capable of through discipline and focus. Letting excellence be its own reward. Really opened my eyes. But we'll wrap it up next time, okay?
Bargain away, brother. Valhalla expects it. A little boost this time around, maybe? What are you going to saddle yourself with?
Watch out!
Watch your back!
Shield tight, brother!
Valhalla, keep the score. Well, that's a load off. Excellent. The way should be clear. Up and onward. Say no to some short-time help.
Hello? round, Kratos.
Incoming dive! Fight suck, you bastard! Left side, murderer! Did you bring the army as a factor here? On your right!
Ugh.
one before it closes in! Incoming! It's in the ground! Crossfire from above!
Say
what? You win this round, Bruce. Don't hurry up and make a decision on my account.
destroyed.
Killed what needed killing, and Valhalla was watching it all. Soak it in.
Your fight's tough after all.
Well done, Kratos. Clever one, Kratos.
centaur? Hostile one, it seems. Right side, siphon attack.
Be ready. Come on.
I suggest we barter with Valhalla before we re-enter. Make things a bit more hospitable inside.
Your adaptability is yielding results.
Air.
Good. There is a secret weapon that turns challenges into triumph. And that is your ability to adapt. I can continue my story now.
Continue.
If you'll remember, my teacher had fallen ill. Everything she taught me, I poured into trying to save her. But it turned out mage healing wasn't enough. I realized that only a combination of mage healing and herbal traditions could save her. But I'd let my knowledge of the herbal arts fade away. And so, I failed her like I failed him. And she passed into Hell's embrace. It took a long time to get over that. Anyway, I'll stop here for now.
Kratos.
Give the playing field just a little tilt, eh? What are you going to saddle yourself with? It may be just for this try, but a little assist would be nice.
Incoming fire!
attack! I believe your target's on the battlefield there.
Excellent. The way should be clear. Up and onward. A little edge for this attempt, perhaps.
Surprise, you hulking brute! Please, take your sweet, sweet time.
Ah! Sever the link already! Idiot!
Oh.
Your shield! Strike now! Untether yourself, man! From behind, incoming! Now that's the Kratos that brought down Atlas!
it! Above you, half-wit! Watch your left! Ruthless as ever, Kratos! Incoming dive! Incoming left side! Last one. Run away, stupid. Another weapon, idiot! Behind you, dummy! Incoming, left side!
Pick something and let's go.
Welcome back, Kratos.
Hookson!
He's the last watch out!
Come on!
fast.
Be ready.
Yourself.
Stop, Kratos. I yield.
Hard fought.
Let's see what your mind has worked out. When the evils of the box were purged, what remained was hope, which you chose to release back to the world.
Yes. After everything, you came back full circle to sacrificing yourself.
My death would have been just, but it was not to be.
Yes, you lived, and hope still lived inside you, from that day to this one. One might say you brought hope back to these realms after a long slumber. Box or no box, Kratos. Hope and fear and love and hate exist in every one of us. The question is, which will you choose to let guide your actions? Each choice we make shapes our world.
I see the truth of it.
And?
I believe I am ready to walk through that door.
Excellent.
Is lost. You lost everything and everyone. You became. There is no forgiving you. You chose. Myself in service. In service. Should I lose everything and everyone? There's to be enough left inside so that I do not become you.
Well, looks like I missed everything. Did you find what you needed? Glad to hear it, brother. Well done here, then. So, what now?
Now? I believe I would like to sit here for a while.
Well done, Jor. I had no doubt you would see this through to the end. Congratulations. I hope Valhalla gave you everything you needed. Look who's returning from the front gate, Kalos. Something must have happened in there.
I take it this is a good sign.
I will join you. I will try to be what the people need.
Good. I'm very pleased to hear that. And that you found what you needed here.
I could not have done so without my friends. I am grateful.
Valhalla is at your disposal, Kratos. If you have more you wish to work out, now or later, we will heed the call.
Great progress, but always more to be done.
Concerns me. Do we trust the path they would put us on?
I trust their wisdom, and this is the closest thing to hearing directly from them.
You are certain the Giants would not counsel war?
I said that they were wise. In my experience, that goes with being peaceful.
Oh, little brother. Told you we needn't worry.
Atreus, where have you been?
Peeing?
Hope you're all hungry.
I could eat.
Is everyone as well rested as I am? Be right down.
Is this sausage?
Sure. Why not?
I remember food tasting better.
I suppose you'd like to try cooking for this lot.
I accept.
What?
Atreus, we are planning our next move.
Oh, so where are we going?
Alfheim, home of the elves.
Alfheim? You hate Alfheim. Why would we move there?
Move there? Oh, we are seeking information.
The Shrine of Groa, young one. Your father tells me you found it there.
Groa? The Knowledge Keeper? Oh, maybe there's a secret there I can unlock.
Aye. Who better than the seer who saw everything?
I wasn't sure you, never mind. That's great. Alfheim.
Hey! Don't go forgetting this what'll get you there.
You know what? I'm gonna build a bigger table.
More for me.
Tyr, you're really up for coming with us?
I am. Whenever you're ready. Well, whenever your father's ready, I should say. If my counsel might help you towards the answers you seek, it's the least I can do to repay you. Plus, I think it will do me well to see the light of Alfheim again.
That elf light is some good shit.
So, where did this plan come from?
Oh, from Mimir, of course. I was merely asking how you found me, and he explained the secret prophecies inside the Jotnar shrines. Fascinating.
From there, we set to taking stock of which shrines we'd seen, at which point your father recalled finding Groa's outside the Temple of Light. And now that we can actually go to Alfheim, the prudent course of action became self-evident.
Nary a last step for the world's smartest man. Even without feet, if you'll forgive the levity. I was always fond of her talks.
Thank you.
At your service. He's not the landlord. What can I make for you? Hey, what happened to all the armor we made you already?
I used it.
Well, maybe try to make this one last longer.
I will not.
Huh. That might be my best piece yet today.
A good fit.
Might be my best piece yet today.
A good fit.
Wear it with pride. I'll disinfect my tools. And Atreus? Kratos?
Right behind you.
I'll meet you at the gateway presently, friends.
Excuse me, sir. Mind if I take a little peek at you? I promise I'll be brief. My goodness, what a strapping physique. Capable of an astounding variety of acts of violence, I imagine.
What is happening?
This must be the squirrel that tends the world tree.
That delectable aroma. Could it be? Pardon the intrusion. Ah, yes. Amber resin. Delightfully nutty with a hint of squid ink.
No.
Not one for gastronomic exploration, I see.
Wait. If you're Raditz Hosker, why are you so different when we summon you for help?
It's a long story. But you are correct. I am indeed Raditz Hosker. The one you know as Raditz Hosker is merely one of my spectral aspects. And a particularly nasty one at that. I consider him so far removed from myself that he's practically a different person. Speaking of... Bitter, would you like to come out and see your friends?
Fuck off! I'm busy!
I suppose that was to be expected. Anyway, now that I've polished off all this resin for you, would you like the seed back?
It is the seed.
Indeed. A seed of Yggdrasil, to be precise. Since my dwarven tenants performed their little reconfiguration, you'll need seeds like these to open up new destinations on my tree.
Your tree, huh?
Yes, my tree. Here, let me show you. Ah, so that's why good Master Brock needed an alpine seed. Clearly you have important matters afoot. That seed you found unlocks Niflheim, of all places. A realm as ancient as it is vaguely sticky. Svartalfheim remains at your disposal if you have unresolved business amongst the dwarves.
Perhaps as we travel, you can tell me the tale of your prior visit to the land of the elves.
Sure I can. Alphon was the first time we ever realm traveled using your temple. Freya tried coming with us, but Odin cast a spell on us. We can't leave Midgard.
That's terrible.
So then we fought our way through an army of dark elves to get to the light.
You interfered in the elf war.
No! By choice. We sought to fill the hive nest, and they attacked us.
And the dark elves were covering it with their sticky hive stuff. When we freed it, light elves came back. Things seemed better in Alphon.
Did they now? Alfheim. It's been so long.
Not sure where the temple is from here, but that's where we'll find Groa's shrine.
I see the elves continue their war.
Yeah. So much for things being better now. Yikes. Fimbulwinter hit Alphheim hard.
No. Storms have plagued Alfheim's deserts long before Fimbulwinter.
I hear something out there. Something big. It's in pain.
Our goal is at the temple, not in the desert.
There. The Temple of Light.
Groa's shrine is at the top.
Freyr never bothered returning to Alfheim, did he, Mimir?
Aye, no. I assumed the fate of his own realm took precedence.
Wait, Freyr's brother?
Yes. Cut from a different cloth, that one.
There's a barricade up ahead.
Oh. I didn't know it could do that.
That's the exploding one!
Freya's brother. How was he involved?
Long ago, Freyr of the Vanir